Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody amp.
Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
It's by the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
But we can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
Stop! You
you doubt the honor of our cause here, and if my disavowal of our coward governor's wishes causes you anxiety, then you are free to depart my vessel and stay ashore. So tumble up there, men! Tumble up all! Prepare to lose the topsail! That's right! Lay aloft, quick as you please! Ready to lose the topsail from my
Governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant! You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
Until Saturday. Too many guests. The trade's flowing in open.